One name kept coming up from San Cellini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Orchidea suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Orchidea was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Böhm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Betanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
Hey, you don't sound too well.
You must be Lieutenant Fairburn. I've been told to take you to our leader, Sophia. We call her the Angel.
I'll make my own way.
The fascists have conducted a rastrellamento. They've gone through the town, taking our people. The Angel is planning a rescue.
She sounds like a brave woman.
You know about Commando Bethel.
Fuhrer can issue whatever orders he likes.
You're a commando. It means they will shoot you on sight rather than take you prisoner. This doesn't scare you.
Occupational hazard.
It's good death doesn't frighten you. This place has seen a lot of it. Just look in the graveyard. The dead might tell you more than the living.
Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ.
Thank you.
damn boat's going to make an approach by the beach tricky. This'll come in very useful. I grabbed everything useful. Grabbed all I can. There's a church, there's probably a graveyard.
find anything else. There's the sniper. The HQ should be somewhere around here.
tale caso intende necessario ampliare i confini patri per assicurare la sicurezza e il benessere della nostra gente. La nostra gente deve essere protetta dai barbari e da quelli che vogliono vedere l'Italia capitolare. L'America e la Gran Bretagna non possono sopportare che il loro impero venga minacciato. Noi vogliamo solo difendere il nostro territorio, assicurarci il trionfo della Terza Roma. Lunga vita al Duce! Ora il messaggio sarà ripetuto. Non abbiamo voluto vita al Duce. Volevamo solo prenderci cura della nostra gente.
No more to find here.
Devo ricominciare! Uccidimi!
graveyard. Partisans must have something that'll get into this. Maybe at the HQ. That's it. I'm definitely going to hell. Someone has friends in low places. Nothing else to find.
sicurezza e il benessere della nostra gente. La nostra gente deve essere protetta dai barbari e da quelli che vogliono vedere l'Italia capitolare. L'America e la Gran Bretagna non possono sopportare che il loro impero venga minacciato. Noi vogliamo solo difendere il nostro territorio e assicurarci il diritto di attenzione.
This is the HQ, no mistaking it. But where's Sophia?
Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these.
Sniper. The Nazis have made their move. I have gone to the castle to liberate those they have taken. Once we are in, we'll need to barricade the doors to stop any more of the Nazi scum getting inside. If you've really come to help us, you will need these. The Angel.
Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.
signals. Looks like our friend keeps a diary. Ought to tell me something useful. Nothing else.
the signal tower. The operator must be around somewhere. Too late.
you to join us.
She saved us.
What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.